Now the stunt scene real, as is the risk involved in performing them. The cast and crew are trained professionals who will be showing you a lot of incredible stunts, as well as the detailed preparation that goes into making them happen.
Hey, Justine, the extras are ready.
Well, bring them on in. One of those production details is the use of extras. Ladies and gentlemen, our audience extras. And of course, part of that. Hey, you know what? You guys look incredible. Very chic, I might say. Just great. Now listen, in a few minutes, you're going to be going back into Cairo, and there's a lot of crowd scenes there. I didn't notice the Reeboks. They look really good. Great. Well, what I want you to do right now is go ahead and act like a crowd. Just act like a crowd. Uh-huh. Great. Yeah, that looks a little bit more like a junior high school dance, guys. Why don't we try a straight line? Straight line. Let's try a straight line. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll be a little bit more detailed with my direction, and it's important to pay attention, okay? All right. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to give you some direction, just all react together, okay? Right now, you are happy. You are terrified. You are comatose, sir. That is very nice. I like that. Good. Okay, you're jumping on hot coals. All right, good. Lean to your left. Your other left. Your other left. Yes. You're all with me now. You're right. Duck. Look up. Point. Point with your other hand. Turn around. Now, show us your good side. Your good side? Okay. Now, everyone do the wave. Turn back around. I meant this kind of a wave, but that's okay. All right, I need a volunteer right now. And, sir, I think you'll be fabulous with this. What's your name?
Carl.
Carl, come on out here. By the way, where are you from?
Tulsa, Oklahoma.
I'm sorry?
Tulsa.
I heard you, Carl. I'm just sorry. Yeah. Well, I tell you what. You know, sometimes an extra can be upgraded to a principal role. How does that sound? Be a big star, potentially. Right now, I'm going to give you that opportunity. So what I'm going to do is shoot you with my little gun here, and I want you to die a slow, painful, agonizing death, okay? I'm going to just show you, I'll show you in a safe place, girl, don't worry. And I want you to use the whole stage. Oh, but remember, this is concrete, okay? You ready?
He's going to make and when. All right. The trickiest climbing stunts in our show involves the use of a teeter board, and just to be sure you don't miss it, in this next scene, when the fight shifts from the mat to the scaffolding, keep your eye on the inside corner of that building and see if you can catch the teeter board leap. Excuse me.
Hey, Don, yeah. The extras are all set. What do you think?
Oh, they look great, Justine.
You know, I've been working with them all day.
Yeah, I'm sure it seems that way. Hi, folks. Glad to have you with us. I'm sure you've been told that we expect you to represent the entire population of Cairo, so you better put it right in there. One, two, three. Yeah! All right. Let's go, Justine.
All right, clear the set, please.
Okay, guys, places, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next scene, the Cairo Encounter. Thumbs up, extras. Extras, y'all ready? Sir, you with us? Kmart? Walmart, okay. Ready? And playback. Or roll cameras, how about that?
Yep, that was cool.
Scene 124, Apple.
Cut.
Cairo Encounter. Take a cut.
Roll cameras.
Holly. Speak. Scene 124, Apple. Take one. Cairo Encounter.
Yeah!
on Gliss. We'll pick this scene up with the ball. And Scott, this time with full effects. And Greg, this time let's try holding on to the gun. Justine, would you move out and non-combat inspector safety assistance, please?
You bet. Extras, right this way. We have a lot of safety concerns in this next scene, so we want to keep you really far away from the explosions, okay? But don't worry about a thing, you know, I'll be right behind you.
Scott?
Yeah, boss?
How long before the effects are ready?
Let's see, give me a couple minutes, boss, and I should have everything on.
Now, because of all the risks in this next scene, we like to wait till the last...
You ready?
Yeah, let's do this before I change my mind.
And
action!
Charlie, Desert Flight, take one.
Playback.
And action!